exercise questions 2e questions 1 to 5 of chapter 2nd chapter fractions and decimals of class 7th of new learning composite mathematics textbook. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notification of future videos. Let's get started and solve some questions. What we will learn today? Today we will learn and solve self-practice exercise questions 1 to 5 of 2E chapter, 2nd chapter, fractions and decimal, and topic is division of fractions. Let's start and solve some questions. Now we solve question number 1. Question number 1 is simplified. First bit is 4 divided by 5, division of 2 divided by 5. We have to convert this division symbol into multiplication symbol. So we have to first find the reciprocal of 2 divided by 5. So 4 divided by 5, division of 2 divided by 5 equal to 4 divided by 5 multiplied by reciprocal of 2 divided by 5. And reciprocal of 2 divided by 5, just interchange the numerator and denominator. Here 2 is in numerator and 5 is in denominator. So reciprocal of 2 divided by 5 will be 5 divided by 2. Interchanging the numerator and denominator is the reciprocal of 2 divided by 5. 4 divided by 5 multiplied by 5 divided by 2 equal to product of numerators divided by product of denominators. So 4 multiplied by 5 is in numerator and 5 multiplied by 2 is in denominator. Now cancelling 5 numerator and denominator and cancel 2 is 2, 2 is 4, that is 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. So we get 2. 4 divided by 5, division of 2 divided by 5 equal to 2. Now solve question number 2nd with B. 8 divided by 19, division of 3 divided by 19. Now we convert this in division symbol into multiplication symbol. So we have to first find out the reciprocal of 3 divided by 19. So 8 divided by 19 multiplied with reciprocal of 3 divided by 19. And reciprocal of 3 divided by 19 is just interchange the numerator and denominator, that is 19 divided by 3. This is the reciprocal of 3 divided by 19. So we get 8 divided by 19 multiplied with 19 divided by 3. 19 divided by 3 is the reciprocal of 3 divided by 19 equal to 8 multiplied with 19, that is the product of numerator, and product of denominators is 19 multiplied by 3. Now cancelling 19 with 19 in numerator and denominator, so we get 8 divided by 3. And now we convert this 8 divided by 3, this is an improper fraction. Converting this improper fraction into mixed fraction, just divide the divisor 3 with the dividend 8. So we get 3 multiplied by 2 plus 2 equal to 8. And 2 is the quotient and 2 is the remainder. And mixed fraction equal to quotient remainder divided by divisor. So 2 divided by 3. This is the mixed fraction of 8 divided by 3. 2 is the quotient and 2 is the remainder. 2 is the remainder and 3 is the divider, divisor. So we get 2 divided by 3. So we get 8 divided by 19. Division of 3 divided by 19 equal to 2 divided by 3. Now solve question number 3rd bit C. 11 divided by 20, division of 7 divided by 20. We change this division symbol into multiplication symbol by multiplication with reciprocal of 7 divided by 20. 11 divided by 20 multiplied with reciprocal of 7 divided by 20. And reciprocal of 7 divided by 20 is 20 divided by 7. Just interchange the numerator and denominator. So 11 divided by 20 multiplied with 20 divided by 7 is product of numerators divided by product of denominators. So 11 multiplied with 20, this is the product of numerators, and 20 multiplied with 7, that is the product of denominators. Now cancelling 20 and 20 in numerator and denominator, now we get 11 divided by 7, and this is the improper fraction, and we have to convert this improper fraction into mixed fraction. Just divide the divisor with the divided. 7 is the divisor and 11 is the divided. So 7 multiplied with 1 plus 4 is the 4 is equal to 11. 1 is the quotient and 4 is the remainder. And mixed fraction equal to quotient remainder divided by divisor. 1, 4 divided by 7. And 1 is the quotient, 4 is the remainder, and 7 is the divisor. So we get 11 divided by 20. Division of 7 divided by 20 equal to 1, 4 divided by 7. Now solve question number 4th bit D. 1 divided by 20, division of 3 divided by 20. First we convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. Improper fraction equal to multiplying the denominator with the whole plus numerator divided by denominator, that is the improper fraction. So we convert 1 divided by 20 into a mixed into improper fraction is 20 multiplied with 1 plus 1. And 20 multiplied with 1 is 20, 20 plus 1 is 21, 21 divided by 20. And this is the improper fraction of this mixed fraction 1 divided by 20. Now convert this this mixed fraction 3 divided by 20 into improper fraction, that is 20 multiplied 20 with 3 plus 3. 20 multiplied with 3 is 60, 60 plus 3 is 63, 63 divided by 20. It's the improper fraction of this mixed fraction 3 divided by 20. Now we change this division symbol into multiplication symbol by just find the reciprocal of 63 divided by 20. So 21 divided by 20 multiplied with reciprocal of 63 divided by 20. And reciprocal of 63 divided by 20, just interchange the numerator and denominator. So reciprocal of 63 divided by 20 is 20 divided by 63. So 21 divided by 20 multiplied with 20 divided by 63. So product of numerators is 21 multiplied with 20 divided by 20 multiplied with 63. And just cancel this 20 with numerator and denominator, and canceling 21 with 63 by 21 multiplied by 3 is 63. So we get 1 divided by 3. So we get 1 divided by 20, division of 3 divided by 20 equal to 1 divided by 3. Now we solve question number 2. Question number 2 is simplify. First it is 7 divided by 1, 7 division of 1 divided by 3. We change this division symbol into multiplication symbol by multiplying the reciprocal of 1 divided by 3. So 7 division of 1 divided by 3 equal to 7 multiplication with reciprocal of 1 divided by 3. And reciprocal of 1 divided by 3 is just interchange the numerator and denominator. That is 7 multiplied with 3 divided by 1. And 3 divided by 1 is 3. So we get 7 multiplied with 3 equal to 21. So we get 7 division of 1 divided by 3 equal to 21. Now second bit B, 1 divided by 1 division of 1 divided by B, 1 divided by 10. 1 division of 1 divided by 10 equal to, just find the reciprocal of, interchange this division symbol into multiplication symbol, just find the reciprocal of 1 divided by 10. So 1 division of 1 divided by 10 equal to 1 multiplied with reciprocal of 1 divided by 10. and reciprocal of 1 divided by 10 is just interchange the numerator and denominator, that is 10 divided by 1, and 10 divided by 1 is the reciprocal of 1 divided by 10. So we get 1 multiplied with 10 divided by 1, and 10 divided by 1 is 10. So we get 1 multiplied with 10 equal to 10, and 10 is the 10 is 1 division of 1 divided by 10 equal to 10. Now we solve question number 3. Question number 3 is simplify. First bit is 1, 2 divided by 5, division of 8, 3 divided by 5. First we convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. Converting mixed fraction into improper fraction, just multiply the denominator with whole plus numerator divided by denominator. That is the improper fraction of that mixed fraction. So converting 1, 2 divided by 5 into improper fraction, just multiply 5 with 1, 5 denominator 5 with whole 1 plus numerator 2 divided by denominator 5. So 5 multiplied with 1 plus 2 divided by 5 equal to 7. 5 multiplied with 1 is 5, 5 plus 2 is 7, 7 divided by 5. And 7 divided by 5 is the improper fraction of 1, 2 divided by 5. Now we convert this mixed fraction 8, 3 divided by 5 into improper fraction. So multiply denominator 5 with whole 8 plus numerator 3. 5 multiplied with 8 plus 3 divided by denominator 5. And this is the improper fraction of the mixed fraction 8, 3 divided by 5. 5 multiplied with 8 is 40, 40 plus 3 is 43, 43 divided by 5. This is the improper fraction of the mixed fraction 8, 3 divided by 5. Now we get 7 divided by 5, division of 43 divided by 5. Now change this division symbol into multiplication symbol. Just multiply the reciprocal of 43 divided by 5. 7 divided by 5 multiplied with reciprocal of 43 divided by 5. Reciprocal of a fraction is the just interchange the numerator and denominator. That is 43 divided by 5 is 5 divided by 43. And 5 divided by 43 is the reciprocal of 43 divided by 5. Now we get 7 divided by 5 multiplied with 5 divided by 43 equal to multiplying two fractions equal to product of numerators divided by product of denominators. So 7 multiplied with 5 divided by 5 multiplied with 43. Now cancelling 5 with 5 in numerator and denominator. Now get 7 divided by 43, and this is a proper fraction. And proper fraction is numerator is less than the denominator. Now we get 1. 2 divided by 5 division of 8, 3 divided by 5 equal to 7 divided by 43. And 7 divided by 43 is the value of this fraction. 1, 2 divided by 5 division of 2 division of 8, 3 divided by 5. Now solve question number 4. Question number 4 is the word problem. How many 2 divided by 3 hour periods are there in 16 hours? 16 hours divided by division 16 hours division of 2 divided by 3. And 2 divided by 3 is the mixed fraction, and we have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. Multiplying the denominator with whole plus numerator divided by denominator is the improper fraction. 3 multiplied by 2 plus 2 divided by 3 equal to 3 multiplied by 2 is 6, 6 plus 2 is 8, 8 divided by 3, and 8 divided by 3 is the improper fraction of this mixed fraction 2 divided by 3. 16 division of 8 divided by 3 equal to, now we change this division symbol into multiplication symbol. 16 multiplied with reciprocal of 8 divided by 3. And reciprocal of 8 divided by 3 is the interchange of the numerator and denominator. 16 multiplied with 3 divided by 8. And 3 divided by 8 is the reciprocal of 8 divided by 3. Now multiplying two fractions equal to product of numerators divided by denominators. So 16 multiplied by 3 divided by 8. Now we cancel 8 with 16. 8 multiplied with 2 is 16. 8 multiplied with 2 is 16. So we get 2 multiplied with 3. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. 6 hours. 6 hour periods. So 6 hour periods. There are 6 hour periods in 16 hours. There are six two divided by 3 hour periods in 16 hours. Now we solve question number 5, and question number 5 is the word problem. A 10 4 divided by 5 meter roll of plastics is cut into 3 divided by 10 centimeter length. How many lengths are met? 10 4 divided by 5 meter division of 3 divided by 10 centimeter. And we have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 10 4 divided by 5 meter is 5 multiply the denominator with whole plus numerator divided by denominator is the improper fraction. So 5 multiplied with 10 plus 4 divided by 5. And 5 multiplied by 10 is 50. 50 plus 4 is 54. 54 divided by 5 is the improper fraction of the mixed fraction 10 4 divided by 5. 10 4 divided by 5 meter division of 3 by 10 centimeter. We have to change this meter into centimeter, multiply with 100. So 54 divided by 5 multiplied with 100 is just cancel this 5 with 100. That is 5 multiplied with 20 is 100. Now we get 54 multiplied with 20 division of 3 divided by 10. And 54 multiplied by 20 is 1080. Now change this division symbol into multiplication symbol. Just multiply the reciprocal of 3 divided by 10. And reciprocal of a fraction is the just interchange the numerator and denominator. So reciprocal of 3 by 10 is 10 divided by 3. Now we get 1080 multiplied with 10 divided by 3. And now we cancel this 3 with 1080. That is 360 multiplied with 10 is 3600 centimeter. 3600 centimeter is 36 meter. So 36 meters of length are made from a 10 4 divided by 5 meter roll of plastic. Subscribe my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.